Hi, I'm David Sequeira. I'm an artist and a curator, and my background is in education, museums, and art history. I'm interested in all forms of visual arts, but I suppose my real interest, like that I have a personal interest in geometric abstraction. Well, for me, geometry and colour are very powerful metaphors for infinity, for endlessness, even for the cosmos. And the reason I say that is because there's just an endless number of colours. You can always mix another shade, deepen a colour, enrich it in some way. And with geometry, even though there are limited shapes, the ways that they can be used to create patterns, to create diagrams, is endless. When I paint, I'm especially interested in creating a certain kind of resonance, a certain kind of beauty, if you like, where the colours work together to create a particular kind of harmony. And I guess that's where, you know, that my interest in music comes in. Perhaps you could think about it like I'm trying to create chords of colour. So, mostly it's about developing colours that sit next to each other, that can be placed up against each other so that there's a kind of vibration, a kind of energy that gets released through that particular combination of colour. So it was Matisse who said, you know, colour attains its fullest potential only when it's organised. And I like to think about my work, like the paintings that I make, as organisations of colour. I guess I see my job as an artist as exploring as many possibilities for colour and geometry as I can think of, and making them available to people. And whether that's in exhibitions, whether that's in a concert, whether that's in a book, whether that's on the internet, whether that's this film, or even working with other filmmakers, very much that's how I see my job.